always drunk on the phone when you call for me.
That's right.
Always say that it's love when it's not, and they know what they're doing is wrong.
That's right.
Never say too much, always play too much, always way too long.
That's right.
Always say.
You have shown me the way of life. You will fill me with the joy of your presence. Acts chapter 2, verses 28.
Hi, Jody.
Oh, I forgot I'd be in it.
Okay, let's tell them what we're doing today. What are we doing today, Jody?
We just had a photo shoot, and now we're going to eat and have and watch a movie. A date.
We're going on a date. Okay, see you guys later. Oh, actually, you guys haven't seen my face yet. Hi, guys. So, we're at my house at the moment. We just had... She helped me film my scene to come workplace outfits. So, watch out for that. So, she helped me film that. We're going for food. Plus, I have discount, so... Why not? So we're going, and I'll vlog today, kind of, a little bit. Well, the day's over, but I'll still vlog it.
The night is just beginning.
We're going to be home soon. Sense.
Yeah.
Law.
Words. Not words, actual stuff.
Words and actions.
Actions in terms of not.
Nah, I can't. Oh, we finished our food.
You just watched.
Yes.
You just take your chips.
Okay, guys, so we just finished watching the movie. Oh, they can't see me. We just finished watching the movie, and the deception. Wait, they still can't see me. I have to sound like this. Okay, so basically, guys, we went to go and see a movie, and they basically sold it as a mystery. And me.
Murder mystery.
Like, we thought it was gonna be a murder mystery. Like, you know, something like Gone Girl or Girl on the Train kind of mystery, isn't it?
Yeah.
And then, so basically, they didn't tell us what the mystery was going to be. And then at the end of the movie, the middle of the movie, it came out that the girl was adopted and the dad lied and said that her mom was dead.
That's it.
That's the mystery.
And me too.
And for the rest of the movie, the adoptive mom basically flew out her actual mom and basically forced her
blackmailed her for her life.
Basically blackmailed her to take over her life. Like, thinking about it sounds mad, yeah? But in the movie it's not that much. I'm making this like more interesting than I actually
sound. $1 million. Take over my life. Okay. He's gonna say no to that.
No, like
Me and Jade should have watched The Joker.
So next week we're coming to watch The Joker, because this doesn't make sense. Like, no, we really thought that this movie we spent
from nine.
We spent from 10 to 9 to 11 o'clock in the cinema watching a mystery about adoption. I'm done. I'm finished. That was not no. Next week we're coming to watch Jacob, because
you went off your wing. What happened to me? I felt something through from the ceiling. That's what I was looking
at. Oh yeah, halfway through the movie, I literally took off my wing, because I was just like, I was tired. My wing isn't tight or anything like that. Like, it looks fine.
No makeup or anything, just braids.
Oh yeah, just braids, no makeup. I was just like, literally, how, like, towards the end-ish, I was like, yeah, it's time for me to sleep, because this doesn't make sense. Yeah. Nah, the movie wasn't worth it. But yeah, this is... Oops. We forgot to say that basically there was this guy.
He came in like half an hour late as well.
No, was it half an hour late?
He came in late. Two of them just strolled in.
Yeah, two people strolled in really late. But then what we saw was, like, towards the end of the movie,
he started putting his jacket on before it even ended.
Like, it hadn't even ended.
He was ready
to leave. It was just like us. I was like, I feel like him. I feel like him. I wanted to leave as well. I'm not sure if they can hear me, to be honest. I hope you guys can hear what I'm saying, because, I mean, it's what it is. But yeah, we're going home now. It's 11 p.m. Like, it's time for me to go home. It's going to take me half an hour to get home anyway, so... deserved.
Oh, I think that's my tram.
No, it's not my tram. Oh, yeah. But yeah, Jade was like, oh, we really expected more. Did we expect more?
Yes.
Yeah.
I needed there to be murder.
Or something, at least. Like, something small. Something small, something more.
Something dark.
Yeah, like, that was not something dark and twisted.
It was...
Yeah. Okay, actually, for real, that's all we have to say. So yeah, have a good evening, guys, or good morning, or good afternoon, whatever time you guys watch this.